Providence police say a man was injured, struck by a minivan. This is a look at the scene. Happened on West Franklin Street near Friendship Street around 11 last night. Officials say the driver stopped immediately and was cooperating with police. Officials said the pedestrian was in the crosswalk. The driver, however, claimed he had a green light. The victim was taken to Rhode Island Hospital and was last listed in stable condition.